called me up last night. I knew it was bad news. And then she started to cry.